do you want to go to Uzbekistan, Kazakhstan, all these Armenia? Do you want to go and play and get hammered by big hairy men? When or do you you know what I mean? Losing to everybody every week and staying in terrible hotels, or do you want to go to American University in the sunshine, work hard, play great matches, and get a degree? Seems like a no-brainer.
Because it